No, we wanted a simple block of flats.
Ah, I see. I hadn't correctly divined your attitude towards your tenants. You see, I mainly design slaughterhouses. Yes, a pity. Mind you, this is a real beaut. I mean, none of your blood caked on the walls and flesh flying out of the windows inconveniencing passers-by with this one. I mean, my life has been building up to this.
Yes, and well done. But we did want a block of flats.
Well, may I ask you to reconsider? I mean, you wouldn't regret it. Think of the tourist trade.
No, it's just that we wanted a block of flats and not an abattoir.
Yes, but of course that's just the sort of blinkered Philistine pig ignorance I've come to expect from you. Non-creative garbage. You sit there on your loathsome spotty behind, squeezing blackheads, not caring a tinker's cuss about the struggling artist. You excrement! You lousy, hypocritical, whining toadies! With your lousy colour TV sets and your Tony Jetland golf clubs and your bleeding Masonic handshakes, you wouldn't let me join...